target is a Spetsnaz detachment commander. Your orders are to take him out. With skills like his, it'd be a shame to waste him. But I'll leave the method up to you. Boss, make your way to Dishago Calais and eliminate the target. Target is camped out in that village, dressed as an ordinary soldier.
You have arrived at your destination.
You arrived at the objective. Your target should be somewhere in that outpost. And don't forget, he has a Spetsnaz recon detail with him. Keep your guard up. That's a shed where they hang their crops to dry. It's a sturdy building. Should be able to take your weight. So we can ID the targets. It's a heavy machine gun. Packs far more power than any rifle. You can either use it yourself or destroy it. Either way, best keep in mind some way to deal with it. processed. It may not be much, but we can use them straight away if you bring them back to base. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Thank you.
coming too. Roger that.
Would you give me, you push the wrong button? Whoop whoop.
Observation and gathering information. Start by using your binoculars to get a grasp of your surroundings. Supplies right away. extract him.
Extraction failed.
Roger that.
Outpost captured. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Come on.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Either destroy that or turn it off to shut off all the lights and surveillance cameras in the outpost. But of course, the enemy will realize something's up. If you're gonna do it, be quick. Thank you.
Please select a landing zone. The support helicopter
Roger.
Requested. Extraction arrived at mother base.
Project
has been added.
Mission complete.